Tina, Tino, Tina, don't be talking this, I got a tooth to live by. Tino, Tina, Tino, Tina, don't be talking this, I got a tooth to live by. Tino, Tina, Tino, Tina, don't be talking this, I got a tooth to live by.
Tino, Tina, Tino, Tina,
don't be talking this, I got a tooth to live by. Tino, Tina, Tino, Tina, don't be talking this, I got a tooth to live by. Tino, Tina, Tino, Tina, don't be talking.
At a time when we were trying to get out of the shoe. We were going through some hunger strikes, and I needed some kind of strength, some kind of support, and the books really helped me out. I think the tool that helped me out the most was positive thoughts. It got me thinking positive, got me thinking in the right direction. We finally made it out of the shoe, made it out here. I think everything's working out, and it's expanding, and it's a good program.
I've been down almost 22 years in a couple of months, and without positive thoughts in here, it would be kind of bad. Easy to get caught up in all this stuff by positive thoughts, so it leads to positive actions. And then by that, positive people around you. And that's how I came upon this group, being by positive people.
My favorite tool is positive thoughts, because no matter what situation I'm in, I try to think positive. So that helps me out with everything.
One of my favorite tools would be positive thoughts, probably, because I could wake up in a negative mood, and I just think positive thoughts after that throughout the day, and it helps my whole day become more positive, and therefore results in positive actions throughout my day.
My favorite tool is positive thoughts, because I think when you have positive thoughts and positive words and positive actions, it's just a natural response to those to that one singular tool. And I think when I'm thinking more positively, then I surround myself with those same kinds of people. I try not to think about negative stuff or have unnecessary negative people around me. Then and life just works out just a little bit easier that way when you're doing that, you know. And I just try to go day by day with those same little tools and just take it one little step at a time and make the best out of every bad situation, you know.
Positive thoughts lets me look to the future and find things that I look forward to doing, or, you know, forward events. And it helps me in those times that we all get down on ourselves. We all, you know, have those days when we're not having a good time, or you know, somebody has said something or an event has happened. And positive thoughts lets me, kind of goes hand in hand with reality check in a way. It lets me look at what I have accomplished or what I'm trying to accomplish, and gives me that strength to move forward. And so, you know, what I always say in a group is, you know, positive thoughts leads to positive words, which leads to positive actions. And I'm trying to move to those actions all the time. I don't want to be set back. And so for me, positive thoughts is one of the best things I can do to keep myself grounded and moving forward.